Hello, in this video I will use my iPhone and screwdriver to connect the Pixma IP110 with the battery to the wireless network. To connect my printer, I need my smartphone with Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app installed. And if you are connecting IP110 with battery, then you will need a screwdriver as well. First, check the serial number of your printer, because you will need it later for connecting your printer and accessing your printer via the web interface. Let's connect now the IP110 to the local wireless network. First, turn on the printer. Then press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 2 blinks of the power lamp. Now the Wi-Fi lamp is blinking. Check the Wi-Fi networks on your smart device. Here I have my home network, to which I would like to connect my IP110. And here the new network appears, called Canon Inkjet Setup. Select Canon Inkjet Setup Network and then run Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app and follow the next few steps to connect your printer. Enter the password for your wireless network. And in a few moments, the lamps will stop blinking and your printer will become connected to your home network. Let me add my printer now. And my printer is now registered to my wireless network and connected to Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. I can also log in to my printer and check the settings of my printer online. Let's make a test and print a document from my smartphone. I have printed this document with Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app via my wireless network. Now, in the second part, I will also show you how to directly connect to the printer. To connect to the printer via wireless direct, press and hold Wi-Fi button for 3 blinks of the power lamp. You will activate IP110 as a hotspot. Here is my IP110 hotspot. And the password for this hotspot is the serial number of my printer. Now I am directly connected to IP110 hotspot. I will return back to my Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. And add IP110 as a printer. Let's print directly this document. And when I'm using printer on the hotspot, the IP address of my printer is different. And also the settings are less than in infrastructure mode. And that would be all in this video. Thank you for watching and sharing. You can check also my other videos about IP110. Some of them were made with the previous version of Canon printing app. And some of them you can still use to connect your printer to the cloud and to use some other features of IP110. Bye.